Hello students, as we are trying to find out the answer of the question, how does vaccination cause immunization against pathogen? We have talked about innate immunity, how WBC like neutrophils and macrophages engulf foreign particles, foreign antigen and provide innate immunity. But in extreme cases, in extreme cases of infection, when neutrophils and macrophages are not able to fight with external antigen, the acquired immunity comes into the picture. After receiving signal from macrophages, dendritic cell come and engulf the foreign antigen. This dendritic cell engulf the foreign antigen and after eating the pathogen, dendritic cell starts showcasing foreign antigen on its body surface. Dendritic cell has MHC2, major histone compatibility complex 2. Because of the presence of MHC2, they are not eaten by our body's immune system. It means they are not eaten by our body's macrophages. So dendritic cells are presenter cells. We can say that dendritic cells are presenter cells. They have a special type of protein, MHC2. Because of this protein, they are called presenter cell as they present all the antigens on their outer surface of the body, on their body surface. As it is written here that dendritic cells are antigen presenting cells. These are also known as the accessory cells of the immune system. They are like messenger between innate and adaptive immune system. These are the messenger because when our innate immune system is not able to fight with foreign antigen, then these dendritic cells come into the picture. These are like messengers between innate and acquired immune system. These are the messengers between innate and adaptive immune system. Now this dendritic cell move towards the lymph node. After decorating the antigen on all over the body surface, it moves towards the lymph node. And it asks, look this foreign antigen that I have decorated on my body. The foreign antigen that I have decorated on my body. Do you have any lymphocyte to fight with them? Remember, all T lymphocytes present in our body. Suppose these are T lymphocytes. There are millions of T lymphocytes present in our body. But only one can identify this foreign antigen. So we can say T lymphocytes are specific to antigen. They are antigen specific. Only one T lymphocyte from millions of T lymphocytes recognizes this foreign antigen and starts making copies.